My name is Aneta Genova. I'm coming from Bulgaria, where my work is based, and I'm working for Validity Foundation. Validity is an internationally working organization, and we are protecting human rights of people with mental health problems, with psychosocial disabilities and intellectual disabilities. Sometimes I'm feeling very alone. Thanks to the work in Validity Foundation, I know that I'm not alone. So there is huge support from people. We are based in different countries. When I know that they exist, I'm not feeling so alone as I am sometimes in Bulgaria. It's changing slowly. Sometimes people justify what happened to the victims because something is wrong with the victims, according to prejudice, not because it's true. I see my role to follow people and to see how I can help to somebody who is in a very vulnerable position and to understand what he or she needs, how the law can protect his or her rights, how the law should be changed to meet the need of the person. I can see myself as, you mentioned this, facilitator between law, persons, their rights, better lives somehow.